Fearless, this must be a proud moment for you. Would you tell our live audience how you feel at this moment?
Yeah, like a jerk.
Did you hear that, folks? He feels like a jerk?
Yeah, I was a nerd to make the jump. Guy doesn't gotta risk his face to prove to his friends that he's cool.
Right, that's Bob. Right, Bob.
Hey, I know I'm right,
about that shit, bro.
Gang.
Sounds like he's dead.
Metallic purple armor, queen jealousy in green waits behind him. Her fiery green gown sneers at the grassy ground. Blue are the life-giving waters taken for granted. They quietly understand. Once happy turquoise armies lay opposite ready, but wonder why the fight is on. But they're on.
Darkness, the rioters have turned to arson. Building after building goes up in flames.
splashes trophies of war and ribbons of euphoria. Orange is young, full of daring, but very unsteady for the first go round. My yellow in this case is not so mellow. In fact, I'm trying to say it's fighting like me. And all of these emotions of mine keep tolling me from giving my life to a rainbow like you. But I'm a, yeah, I'm bold as love. Yeah, yeah.
The Los Angeles riots of 1992 exposed as much as anything a lack of leadership. Not simply the leadership to contain the violence or to put down the riots, but a leadership that has inadequately addressed the deep-seated problems that confront the city and that exploded on the streets of Los Angeles.